Hello, this is Werner Herzog. I would like to inform you of a forthcoming cinematic release with which I had no creative association.
I have no idea how to tell this story.
Stories are what we tell each other to make sense of this vast, chaotic world.
This is the story of my senior year of high school and how it destroyed my life.
While I did not direct this film...
Your father and I want to talk to you about something sad.
Nor did I have any part in its creation.
Rachel Kushner has been diagnosed with leukemia.
That sucks.
It sucks quite a bit.
Nor is this actually Werner Herzog speaking.
You might be someone who could make Rachel feel better.
I feel it is a worthwhile investment of time and is sure to elicit a wide range of human emotions, both pleasing and bittersweet. Speaking of bittersweet, look at this young girl.
I don't need your stupid pity.
I'm not here because I pity you. I'm actually here because my mom is making me.
It's actually worse.
She suffers from an illness, but who is to say who is ill and who is healthy? And what is illness at its very core? Perhaps I have digressed into philosophical musings not appropriate for this endeavor. I shall now return to speaking about this film. Observe this young man, Greg.
One thing you can do if you don't want to talk to anyone is just enter a subhuman state.
What an eccentric fellow he appears to be.
That's exactly what I'm talking about.
Titties.
And I take it that this is his friend and perhaps colleague.
Who is this little friend?
Earl's just my coworker.
We make films.
Movies?
They're terrible.
Greg, you never told me.
Ah, a fellow filmmaker.
You need to make a film for Rachel.
It seems that this filmmaking duo has chosen this girl as the subject of their latest cinematic undertaking. A valid and inspired decision.
Damn.
You guys were making a movie for me.
We tried a bunch of stuff and it's not that good.
Now is not the time for your "I'm Greg, I suck, nothing I do is any good" thing.
There is much beauty to be found in this human desire for order and meaning.
Life can keep unfolding itself to you just as long as you pay attention to it.
It was the best of times. The worst of times.
It's so much harder than I thought it was.
It was life.
It would appear that this story contains many layers of emotional intensity and humor. I would like to view this film in a darkened movie theater. I invite you to join me.